Cannot control the damage, Lord Vader. The reactor core could go critical at any time.
Disengage from space dock.
We cannot, my lord. Docking controls are inoperative.
Then I must leave here on my own. You have failed me for the last time. You will not have an opportunity to do so again.
Where they're making the phantom ties. There must be thousands of them in there. If we don't do something about them, it doesn't matter if we get this thing home or not.
What do you have in mind?
Maybe it's better if you don't know. Just hang on and don't let go of those blaster controls.
I don't like the looks of this, Rue.
It's our only chance. There, we've set down.
kid. I didn't think you had it in you.
Thank you, sir.
Looks like the Alliance owes you a debt of gratitude. Without the advantage of their phantom fleet, the Empire will have to face us on equal ground. Once again, you've saved us all.
Have eliminated your invincible fleet.
Yes, my master. The rebels have proven surprisingly clever, but we are not defeated.
So what's going to happen to our little ghost ship there?
Our engineers are coming to examine it. I assume they'll try to adapt its technology to our own fighters.
And we blew up all their phantom ships, so...
Right. So for a change, we might have the advantage over the Empire. The next time we go into battle...